I'll sing you a new ballad, and I'll warrant it first rate. The days of that old gentleman who had that old estate, they spent the public money at a bountiful old rate, on every mistress, pimp and scamp at every noble gate. In a fine old English story time, soon may they come again. The good old laws were garnished well with gibbets, whips and chains, with fine old English penalties and fine old English pains, with rebel heads and seas of blood once hot in rebel veins. These things were requisite to guard the rich old gains of the fine old English Tory times. Soon may they come again. This brave old coat like Argus had 100 watchful eyes. Every English peasant had his good old English spies to tempt his starving discontent with fine old English lies. Then call the good old yeomanry to stop his peevish cries. The fine old English Tory times, soon may they come again. The good old times for cutting throats that cried out in their need. The good old times for hunting men who held their father's creed. The good old time when William Pitt, as all good men agreed, came down direct from paradise at more than railroad speed. The fine old English Tory times, when will they come again? In those rare days the press was seldom known to snarl or bark, but sweetly sang of men in power like any tuneful lark. Grave judges too, to all their evil deeds were in the dark, and not a man in 20 scorn knew how to make his mark. The fine old English Tory times, soon may they come again. The bright old day now dawns again, the cry runs through the land. In England there shall be dear bread, in Ireland sword and brand. Poverty and ignorance shall swell the rich and grand. So rally round the rulers with a gentle eye and hand. The fine old English Tory days, now that they've passed.